Congo. He don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Fallout 3. So we're right now, we're finally back. Hey, don't do a zoom up shot of me. Or zoom out shot, eh. But anyway, yes, we're back to exploring the Springvale Elementary School because there's some more hidden goodies in here. Oh man, I'm so excited. Let's see. Yes, you could just say I just cannot hide it. Alright, let's see over here. We have to go this way. How about that? We got some stuff in here. We got a leather belt. Can we wear that on our leather pants? I don't know. I guess the world may never know. Lunchbox. let's see. Ooh, Nuka-Cola. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all. Take that. I'll be taking that. I'll be taking this as well. And, ooh, I got some jet in here. You got a lot of drugs up in here. I'm not really... What did I just grab? Book? That's great. I guess we'll throw it out later on. But I tend not to actually use the drugs that they give you in this game, because although they give you nice little boost ups, but what can happen is that you can get addicted to them, and it'll end up not making your skills go as high as they would, because once you go into withdrawal, you'll lose some skills. So I don't know. I don't think it really pays off, because I don't know. They're worth a lot of money. That's all I know. So I'm gonna be selling them probably. Okay. We've pretty much explored the whole top floor. Not much more I wanted to do up here. Kind of did that in the last part. I checked over there. Oh wait, did I try these holes? Maybe that's the way I have to go. Yeah, I went that way. Let's see if I can go actually, let's try in here. That leads to downstairs though. That's where we came from. Oh, well, that now leads outside. That leads out there, Well, I don't know, let's try going out this way, because didn't we start over there? Yeah, so wouldn't this way be the new way? I guess not. Oh, yeah, we just went around in a circle. Look at that. Alright, so I guess we have to actually go outside. Yeah, I don't know. There's actually some pretty good stuff we can do outside. Out in the fresh air. That we don't have to necessarily do inside the school, because there's not really that much to do in the school, but there's some parts you can do to get some nice experience, but oh well, not all that important. I just wanted to get out of the way now while it's still the game's still early enough when the experience is like matters to me now, because I'm pretty weak, so we definitely want to do some more leveling up and all that jazz. Oh man, as you can tell, the loading screens are what makes me not like this game that much, but besides that, the rest of the game is minor glitches. The rest of the game is a pretty good game. I don't know. It's just the loading screen and the minor glitches. Or in some cases, major glitches, yeah. I guess we'll see that soon enough. Yeah, it's gonna be, it's probably gonna end up being a pretty funny thing when that happens. Alright, so we made it outside. What the hell? Oh, what the? Someone's shooting at me already? Jesus. You know what? Who can play that game? I jump from a balcony, I'm gonna do this. Oh, wow, you had your head go, like, toward me. Isn't that, like, anti-gravity? You just broke the laws of physics. Oh, man. Oh, what the hell? I'm getting shot off from all directions now. Everyone wants my head on a plate or something like that. I don't know what I did to them. I only slaughtered their kind. Oh, not really a family, just a bunch of raiders. Let's see, can I get this guy? Maybe I can get him now. It's only 34%, but I have a better shot at doing this. Oh, come on, just a couple more shots. There we go. I'm kind of pissed that body floats to the ground. It's probably somewhere down there, but I guess we'll have to find it later on. And who else is shooting at me? Oh, that guy right there. Yeah. Wow, my aim is so sucky, God. Oh, they're running now. Yeah, you don't run, boy. When you bring the rain, I bring it back. Let's do it. Bullet right in the back. Bye-bye. Alright, so that's another 10 experience. Well earned. A basketball? Spike Knuckles, cool. Actually, let's do the basketball, why not? Because I love basketball, who doesn't? And a baseball bat and a basketball, okay. I guess we're in the gym area, or the... what used to be the gym. By the looks of it. Or by the items we're finding. Pair of the baseball bat. Chinese pistols. Come on, look at that. It's worth so much yet. It's only 3 damage. I don't get why it's worth a lot. Oh, well, I guess because it's Chinese and everything made in China is always good, so... yeah. Oh, we can actually upgrade that. Nice. Can we actually... oh, yeah, let's try upgrading the armor as well. So, yeah, you definitely want to maintain all this crap so that you, don't get over-encumbered. Or don't go into periods when you get over-encumbered, so... you definitely just want to be on that. Is there anything down here? Looks like a bathroom over there, but I don't see anything useful. I don't want to drop down just yet because... I don't know, are there stairs leading me back up? There might be, but... I don't know if I want to take that chance. Yeah, let's just go down. I got some lockers, that's great. Oh, okay, there's one that has nothing in it. Or something in it. Bleh. I guess all these don't have anything besides that one. Oh, we're finding a lot of things in these metal boxes. I don't really remember those things being the main money makers. Mostly just stuff in lockers. Yeah, 24 but 5 rads. Yeah, I would drink that to get healed up, but the rads are just not worth it, so... I'm gonna pass on that. We have healing items anyway, so... nothing too, major to fret over. Is that everyone outside? I think it might be. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's like a spaceship, okay. Oh, it's like a playground, okay, so that was the playground, and this was like the gym area? Ah, I guess this is where they had a recess, and, 3 different floors. Wow, these kids were spoiled. is there anything in these, dumpsters? Dumpster babies? Nope. Nah, there's nothing in the dumpster for me. Aw, I feel like a sad panda. Eh, but anyway, I think that's pretty much all we can do in the elementary school for now. I know there's somewhere you can go inside the school with the key, but I don't feel like going back in there to find out what to do, and if I have to go back there, I will, so yeah. But anyway, let's look at our map. So we're done with the school for now. Let's look at our map. We have to go to the Super-Duper Mart. Like I said, it's basically a glorified Walmart, so... or not as cool. Well, actually, it probably does look like the Walmart we have today, even though it's been a nuclear holocaust. Oh man, so let's just heal up before we go out, and I just waste a purified water, that's great. See, kids, not paying attention really doesn't pay off. Learn from me. Oh, what the hell, it's a mole rat! It's a naked mole rat! Rufus, no! I have to kill Rufus? Aw, man! I don't want to kill Rufus. At least Rufus took 4 shots to kill, and it's worth the opponent. I'm sorry about that, Rufus. No harm intended. Or maybe. Oh man, I've been playing a lot of different, I've been playing a lot of random games for the 360 for some reason, I don't know why, but I got up to playing Rock Band again because, I've been having that, the urge to play, some on the plastic guitar because, come on, who doesn't? Who doesn't want to play on a plastic guitar? And what the hell? What's over there? I don't want to go over there. But yeah, I've been playing a lot of that. I've been playing some Marvel Ultimate Alliance. That game is the freaking game right there. That actually came with my first system, so that's pretty cool because it's actually one of my favorite games on the system. It's one of those arcade games that never gets old. I had the second one, but I prefer the first one better. I don't know. The second one tried to get too much into the RPG element. But I guess it's not a bad thing. It's kind of like this game, but obviously not as good. But still a good game nonetheless. Oh, we actually finally reached the place? Wow, that was pretty fast. I didn't think I would reach the freaking Walmart in time. Or the Super-Duper Mart. Yeah, we did, wow. And yes, we know about fast traveling, god. The game thinks we're like retarded or something. Well, I guess it's the game's job to explain to us the rules and all that stuff. Whoa, we're getting shot at. Alright, let's get behind this and use this cover. Is there anything that explodes? Grenade right here would be pretty useful. Do I? Actually do, wow, okay, let's see how this frag grenade works. That'd be perfect if it works right. Alright, here we go. Explode! See how much this does. Oh, man! It took on both of them? Oh my god! That was awesome. I was kind of worried because my explosion thing's not really that good, my explosion stats. Wow, I took off his leg. Let's see the damage on this guy. That guy lost a leg too, I think. Oh! That guy had a fat man? Oh, wow! That's awesome. This is probably one of the strongest weapons in the game. I already got it this early. Holy crap, wow. I guess I got lucky there. Finders keepers. You know, I had to kill the guy for it. I have a lot of brass knuckles. That's kind of weird. But yeah, wow, the fat man. I didn't really expect on getting that this early. Wow, okay. I'll take it. I'm not complaining. I found a mini nuke before, or it came with a mini nuke, so wow, you actually get one shot on it. And basically, it's what it says. It's actually a mini nuke gun. Like a nuke in gun form. How awesome is that? Alright, we're over encumbered right now, so we definitely want to heal up some stuff. We got all this freaking raider armor. It takes 15 up each. We gotta definitely see a freaking barter about that. And our eyeglasses need some healing. And we need some healing? I don't think we do. But let's just drink a beer. So now it went from 220 to 230, so. And our strength and our charisma went up. Our intelligence went down, but oh well, what are you gonna do? Alright, so we're finally at the Super-Duper Mart, so let's just actually touch on that before we have to, actually, I don't think we're gonna end off to here. We'll have a long episode. Typically, these Fallout parts have been long parts, and I don't know if you guys like that or not, because I don't know, Fallout kind of deserves long parts, because it's not one of those games you need to stop every 5 minutes. There's always action going on every single moment, so yeah, if you guys have a problem with it, just post in the comments section below. It's not really that, I don't think it's really that big of a deal. You guys probably prefer longer parts anyway, but personally, I tend to like smaller parts better, but you know what? For Fallout, it's an exception. I know there it is. Definitely want to get some Nuka-Cola. Alright, so in here's a lot of enemies. If you thought the freaking... a lot of aimies, yeah. Like someone would say. Oh man, but anyway, like I was saying, there's a lot of enemies in here if you haven't seen already. There's like 1, 2, 3 I can already see. Definitely a lot more than there were in the school. So this is basically area number 2 we've been putting ourselves in to try to find some crap. But this one's actually for the side quest because we actually have to find food and medicine for Mayora. I got a nice gun out of that. Ooh, got a lockpick finally. Basically, to lockpick, you want the right stick moves the screwdriver, the left one moves the bobby pin. What you want to do is actually, it's very easy. You want to. Nah, okay. See if it jiggles right there. You want to try something else. Alright, so we move to the right. There we go. Simple enough. Yeah, it just takes getting used to. I don't know. I'm pretty good with the lockpick skill. For some reason, when I first got the game, I had no idea how to use it. I would end up hitting X every time and just breaking the lock, which is stupid. Because they give you a lot of. Bobby pins, if you haven't seen already. So, I don't know. It just takes practice, you know. Alright, we found food and we found medicine, did we? Oh, there we go. We found food. Oh, we have to find the medicine, though. Is that optional? Yeah, it is optional. Find medicine. I thought we just found medicine. What did we just pick up? I guess that wasn't medicine. I thought we picked up a buff out, but... Oh, well. Technicalities. And let's actually eat some of the food. Imagine just come back and I just eat all the food. And there was food there. Never said to bring it back. You just said if it was there. Well, technically, yeah, she did say if it was there. Alright, dirty water. Metal box. Sick of you metal boxes. Oh, what the? Okay, that was a shopping cart. I thought that was an explosion. Alright, so we got people walking up there. We definitely want to be nice and hidden because we don't want to... Once one of them finds us, all of them are going to find us, so you necessarily want to stay hidden. I see the guy up there. I don't know why I'm whispering. Ah, oh, man, that's how realistic this game is. Now let's make a break. Crap, they definitely spot- Oh, God! This guy definitely spotted me. Alright, so let's aim for this head and shut this guy up before he makes enough noise to get everyone else to freaking know I'm here. I just decapitate everyone. Yeah, I should just go for the legs one time, just to make it fun. Well, then again, I just amputated someone earlier, so... I guess I fulfilled that requirement. Alright, let's repair that. What else can I repair? Well, the pistol doesn't need repairing. I just have a lot of that raider armor. That's what's keeping me back, or holding me down. We can just get rid of that. That's, like, honestly not even worth anything. Or not worth to keep. Now let's just get rid of that raider armor. Now we're just free as a bird. Alright, so we got more metal boxes. God, so many metal boxes! Oh, we got a pharmacy key, okay. What the- ow! Alright, hockey mask guy. Hit me with a tire iron, will ya? You know what? Don't bring a tire iron to a gunfight, how about that? You just learned a lesson. Ooh, an assault rifle, want that. I want your assault rifle, and you're pretty strong for not wearing any clothes. I don't know why the raiders like that armor they're wearing, it's not even covering their chest, yet it's stronger than mine. I don't know, go figure, right? It's a paradox. Let's see, let's heal up our assault rifle. Now we have ammo for it. We have 23 bullets on it. I guess we'll keep the pistol for now. Because it's not really, aw, why'd I do that? Spike knuckles are better. Wah, wah. What are you gonna do? And we got that, did that, I can actually heal up the armor right there. Nice. Alright, so we healed up those armors right there. Or the armor, I don't know if you... Can you say it in the singular? I don't even know. The armors, I guess, yeah. I guess that makes sense. Oh, God! Holy crap, Jesus Christ. That's one down. Each of these guys give up 10 experience, so if you keep that 10% plus experience thing, I think it's like 15. I'm not really that good at math. That guy has an assault rifle. Actually, we're more girls because I have the late. Don't I have a lady killer perk? And that's like 10% more damage to girls. Definitely rather have that. Just stand there and die. Stop moving around. Just delaying the inevitable. Bullet to the face. Oh, he died before the gun for even hit the ground. Whoa, that guy was worth 30? Okay, I'll take that. I don't know why that guy was more special than the others. Oh, okay, he didn't have a. He had a submachine gun, even better. I actually like these. Look at what ammo we have for it. It's definitely better than the freaking assault rifle. We have no ammo for that. They're both the same damage, and I think the submachine gun's even easier to carry. By that I mean less weight. Let's see. I think we have to get rid of one of the armors. Oh well. It's only worth 54, not really that much. And let's just use up all these things so we have more space, because the foods take up space in our inventory and toward our weight, so we definitely want to get rid of as much of those as possible. Alright, so 213 now, nice. Alright, so it's just a tedious process of just healing up, over-encumbered, healing up, picking up items, dropping items, you get the idea. So now we have that submachine gun, awesome. Now let's just raid some of these things in here. And after we're done with this room, I think we'll actually end it off here. Oh, nice, we got one of those magazines, and I think this one, yep, Tales of a Junk Town Jerky Vendor. Definitely use that, I don't know why you would sell that. So nice, we got +1 for barter. It's always good to have a good barter skill, and, what the hell? Steam Gauge Assembly, That seems important, but I don't know, I think I'll bypass that for now. Is there anything over here? We got a terminal, okay. And we got a key, oh yeah, we got that key before, we can actually go in here, but that's what I think we'll end it off on. So, thank you guys for watching, be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time in the pharmacy room, so see you later guys, and until next time.